Hi, I'm Karen, and welcome to my video about how I made a new totem. After I made this totem for my backyard, I was ready to do a new one. This one turned out so great. So for my local gallery's big autumn art festival, I decided to make a totem dedicated to our valley's history of cruisin' and wine growing. I knew exactly what two cars I wanted to use, a 57 Chevy and a 1933 Roadster. I had 4 weeks and this is the process I'd like to share in this video. Man, I found out I was making such a mess that I installed a tent in my front yard to catch all of that foam shaving. It really helped.